Hello everyone, I'm gonna go over by, and just a reminder, I have the Who Wants to Be a Electric Boy t-shirt and the Golden Primera official fan t-shirt for Roblox available. I have one new merch to show you, and it's for Minecraft. So this is the Primera fan shirt. If you can download it. The link will be in the description of this video. So you can do it. You can do anything you want with this here once you download it. You can put a shirt on even. Yeah, you can put a shirt on. Just like I have. Yeah. So anyways, hope you enjoyed the video! Wow! And welcome back to PokeCraft Gengar. Today, last episode, I got your badge case. This episode, I'm gonna play the fairs. Basically, we have all this item. Didn't need it. If I were to I need to buy wood. I'd recommend oak. Back. I need all points and I turn them into sticks. I can use this plank of wood on my advantage. That one. And what a special trick is with these wooden questions, right? Oh, is that for some reason they like don't question that one. Don't question that one. Ah, there we go. Mickey might be on to me or something. Alright. No! Alright, now we got... Grant, let me tell you why you love one. I actually have one I don't really need. This one, Lou has a I got our check the gym. Hey, look, it's working. Default craft is the only. It's all in. Yeah, so we have to wait. I could use the word in the chat. That's just how we're doing. Yeah. We crafted a board. Let's go. Oh, it's a pedifer. Never gotten in a boat. go. Alright, I'm gonna make this way. Alright, so basically I'm gonna do this. There's my mobile. Made my Okien. Gave my Fletchling hand boom. Made my getting that. Furry. Yeah. Don't have enough money. Don't worry guys, the Dendo Institute will be changing if I can. Alright, so duck. I'll have it over here. Alright, so I'm gonna build this. Should be good. And this is where the sea lanterns would go. All my left swimming tears are going to go into this deck. No, that's a fence. Yeah. Alright, so... There we go. And that's my fishing dog. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to hit that like and subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye!